You've got a special occasion coming up soon. Tracy Peart is here, and she's got incredible summer party looks, and we are focusing on plus size because you know what? It is tough to find dressy looks if you're a plus size. If you're above a size 14, 16, 18, yeah. It's difficult. So you did the shopping for us.
I did the shopping for you because I like, panic. Plus size women, as soon as we hear we're fighting summer fancy, we're like, oh my God, what are we going to wear?
Right?
And we have our very limited. So that's why I wanted to show you these fashions today.
Very cool. Okay, let's not even wait any further. Okay. Nancy, come on out with our first look.
So our first two looks are from a store called Voluptuous.
Nice.
Voluptuous Inc.
Okay.
Okay, this is Nancy. Okay, she's wearing the Deep V Maxi dress. And this would be great for like weddings or engagement parties. Even this time of year, a lot of people are going on cruises. So this would be great for like the formal night on the cruise, right?
Yes.
And my favorite part about this dress is the ruching around the midsection here. Kind of pulls in the waist, kind of pulls in everything, and really shows her silhouette, right?
It sure does.
As well as the ruching kind of covers the tummy area, right? If that's a concern for you, this is a great dress. Long flowing sleeves. Sometimes when we wear sleeves and they're like really tight, we kind of walk around like this the whole night like a penguin, right?
Yeah,
you feel like you can't move. You waddle. This one, you're not gonna do that. Very roomy, a lot of room to move around in, as well as a lot of people just don't like, you know, showing their arms.
Right.
Really don't, right?
Yeah.
So they don't. And this is called the Deep V Maxi Dress because it actually, the V leg line goes all the way down to the top of the stomach.
Yeah.
So if you're into really super sexy stuff, you can get away with that. But if you're not, you can just pin it to your comfort level like we did here on Nancy. And the slit, let's discuss this.
It's sexy,
right? And because it's in the strategically placed in the middle, you actually really don't see anything until she's in movement and she's walking.
Right.
Whereas if it was on the side, your leg is constantly on display, whether you're standing or whether you're walking. Paired it with these silver shoes and the accessories. By the way, all the shoes and accessories in today's segment are provided by Aldo.
Very nice.
So
okay,
great.
I will tell you something right now. You will not know this because Nancy looks so professional, but these are not professional models, so give it up for them. These women apply to be part of the segment, and you are killing it, Nancy.
Killing it.
Thank you, honey. Very nice. Very nice. Love it.
She is wearing the night on the town look, okay?
Oh, I love this.
Ooh, yeah, she's setting up all the fire marks in this, isn't she?
Gorgeous.
It's great for if you like a night of dancing or going to a fun, fancy, like upscale restaurant for a hot date, bachelorette parties, birthday parties,
yes.
You know, things like that. Anywhere where the mood is going to be light and playful, even like if you have a trip to Vegas planned.
Yes.
You know what I mean?
That's
something
perfect.
Like that. There's a lot of fun going on in the front of this dress, okay?
Yeah.
So you got the ruffles, along the hemline. And what I love about this dress is that you can be different types of height. You can be shorter in stature, you can be taller in stature. It doesn't really matter where the dress lies on the leg. It kind of works for everybody. Stephanie's 5'3", but she just put it with some heels,
I'm so happy you said that because we get so many plus size petite women that say, I don't hear about looks for me because I'm only 5' something, 1 or 2 or 3, and this is perfect. It can be cocktail length or it can be more evening.
It can be shorter. You can be 5'10" and still wear this.
Totally.
It would work. So I kept the neck very bare.
Yeah.
Okay, so it doesn't, I didn't want a necklace to crowd the look or to, you know, compete with the dress.
Yeah.
Kept with the fun look by going with the yellow shoes and the mustard bag. Listen, there's nowhere to hide in this dress.
No.
Okay, so you have to be very comfortable with your curves. You could be as dry as toast and someone's gonna look at you and say, she looks like a good time. Right? Yeah.
You know what, Stephanie, you are a good time. Give her some love.
Your big sister's closet, and this is Elizabeth, and this is a little bit more of our conservative look, okay? Not everybody likes to show their arms and show their legs, okay? And sometimes where you're going, the dress code could call for something a little bit more modest,
it could be a religious ceremony,
it could be a christening, something like that.
Yep.
But just because we're going to a church doesn't mean you have to look like a nun,
right?
Okay, so we're definitely, she has the beautiful keyhole right there in the chest area, and then we have the openings there on the arms. They're very, very pretty. I actually own this dress. I love it. The way it drapes over the body, it hides a multitude of sins.
Mm-hmm.
So wherever she's going, she can go to town on those appetizers because nobody's going to notice anything.
Yeah,
I promise you. And another trick I like to do, you know I do this one.
Yeah.
I like to go with a floor length dress because show them what's going on underneath there. Peekaboo.
Flats.
Like the heel, like
yeah.
I can't stand wearing heels. So if I can find a dress where I can eat and wear flats, that's a good time.
It's a good night. You can stay all night.
That's
really.
A good night. a good night. That's a good
night. Beautiful. Thank you so much. You look gorgeous, Elizabeth. Yeah. So our next three looks
are from the Roxy Earl by Le Chateau Summer Collection, okay? And it's an inclusive line. So it goes all the way, sizes go from 0 all the way to 22.
Right.
Okay? So this is Janelle, and she's wearing the wrap dress. Love this dress. This dress could be worn like to weddings as well as like maybe an outdoor garden soiree. I went to one of those a couple weeks, so this would have been perfect.
Mm-hmm.
It's a wrap dress. Anybody can wear a wrap dress. They're very complimentary. They kind of pull in the waist. I love that about it. And again, the shorter hemline. If you're shorter in stature, it's great to go with a shorter hemline. It elongates the body. And another trick to elongating the leg is to go with a pale or a nude shoe. Mm-hmm. Okay, it really elongates the leg. Now, her nude is not obviously gonna be our nude.
Right.
You would go with a brown, I would go with something like a chocolate brown if we wanted to elongate our look. And Aldo actually has a nude shoe collection.
Nice.
So that's for all ranges. So nude no longer just means one color.
That's right.
Okay, and it's for everybody, nor should it.
I love this for the ladies that love their legs too.
Exactly.
Show them off.
So this looks
incredible. They get top profile, and then you also get to have like the beauty of a belt to really cinch in that waist. Thank you so much, honey.
You look great.
Yeah. I love the black dress.
Very nice. Now, coming through. This is Yogita. Yeah, she's in the red jumpsuit, loving it. Look at this. It's like a fire cherry red. The minute you walk in, everybody's staring at you.
Well, I love that she's in a jumpsuit. And so many women complain about jumpsuits because they're tough to fit. But this one, she threw it on right away. Perfect fit.
Perfect fit, and what I love about it is that it's very roomy.
Yeah.
It's very forgiving, especially in the tummy area too. It's very forgiving. Sometimes with jumpsuits, we feel like it's riding up on us. We feel like someone has us in a wedgie the whole night.
Totally.
Right? And
worst
so this
feeling.
One's very, very roomy. You know, and what I like about this, not everybody likes to wear dresses. Some people like pants.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So I like that she can wear pants and she can still look feminine. She can wear pants and she can still be the belle of the ball.
Right.
You know, she's got the beautiful lace detailing along the chest. There and on the sleeves, and on the side you have sexy cutouts right there
and pockets.
And she has pockets.
That's
right?
Important.
She can steal any man in the room and doesn't have to show any leg.
That's right.
Yes.
I would go for a jumpsuit any day over a dress. I think that they're fabulous.
Love it.
Thank
She's stealing the show.
You look great.
Last but not least,
yes.
This is Ali, and this is for if you have the white tie, black tie event. Now, technically, this is a part of Roxy Earl's wedding or bridal collection, okay?
Yeah.
So, I mean, what's the most important special occasion of all time is your wedding.
Yes.
So you can wear this as a bridal, but when I said, I was like, you can also wear that to a black tie or a white tie event. Again, it's very, very beautiful with the I love this over the shoulder.
Mm-hmm.
It's very, very forgiving. You can hide like a village of Smurfs underneath it. No one's gonna understand. And the Smurfs can help carry the train.
That's right.
So it's really beautiful. I love it. And you're gonna stand out at the event in this.
This is a gorgeous, I love this as a wedding option actually, because it is difficult to find dresses that are gonna fit you properly if you are over a certain size. It is stunning. It is perfect for that black tie. And I love that there are so many more options now. This is what I really love. Tracy, you came to us and you said, stay right there. You came to us and you said, I want to do plus size looks because I have a hard time finding dressy looks that are plus size. And Cityline has always been the place where you can come to for diversity, particularly on Fridays, because we embrace the viewers that watch our show. So I want you to really give it up for Tracy Peart for pushing that.